more than 20% of German households with over 10 million dogs. But time and space are becoming increasingly rare in urban spaces. Over the years, the dog has been adapted to the human diet. If we collect, boil and dry our organic leftovers, we can make food for our own dog, without additional packaging, transport or additional space for storage. First, collect all usable leftovers from the day. That can be quite a lot. You can also add ingredients as you like, such as salmon oil or chia seeds. This way you can steam your own dog food and even retain the vast majority of vitamins and nutrition. At the same time, you save on heavy carrying, space-consuming storage and the disposal of a lot of waste.